The fall of Rekha will be a major victory for the anti-IS coalition, writes analyst Jean-Marc Rickley.